before her lay a great mine. Lying empty and deserted. She knew great treasures would lie within. Perhaps great horrors, too. The mine had been abandoned for some time. No fires burned in the furnaces. No chatter bounced from the rocky walls. All was still. Crept cautiously through the gloom. Crystals bloomed into life at her touch, their light revealing a path. Thank you.
It's not right. Think. Think!
These crystals held a strange resonance. Seams of rich minerals were buried in the walls. She wasn't here for material wealth.
Thank you.
She wondered, who had worked these traps? Who had dug out these walls? What great wonders had begun in this mine? What horrors. Light from the crystal inspired her. Here was the treasure she truly sought. even the lifeless rock of the mine. Couldn't stop the corruption planting its rancid roots. Though all was not lost yet. The mine had been built for industry. But she had her own power. Her own means to wealth. She only had the courage to wield it.
Thank you.
The crystal crackled with imagination's light, an electrical storm which granted new freedoms. She felt the mind begin to come alive. An electric energy built up in the air. The factory was the heart of everything. She found the path, even in darkness. For she had been here before. She was not afraid of the shadows. Machines loomed from the dark. I can hear the machines. They sing to me. They hum to me. She did not need the aid of machines. The crystal's glow made everything clear to her. She needed the light that shone from within. The room grew slowly brighter. Lay silent now. But it would have to be ready soon. She was running out of time.
Never be ready. She entered a cavern entombed in darkness. Came from a bare rock. and this mine would survive the shadow. The mine glowed behind her, lit by internal fires of a thousand hues. Fueled and sated, her path stretched onward. Thank you. Idle winds played in her hair. She smiled for a moment, delighting in its feather touch, until the wind picked up, and tornadoes' fury blotted out the sun.